Hey, what's up, y'all? It's me, LSP. Good Tuesday morning to you, my friends, or Tech Tuesday, as we call it over here on LSP Productions. It's a foggy morning, y'all, so let's get right at this, okay? Okay. Robot bees. Now, when I first read the story, I was like, oh, robot bees? Tell me more. Because, you know, I'm thinking they were going to be like honeybees, tiny little robot honeybees, or bumblebees, you know, and they're gonna fly around and pollinate, you know. That's what I thought the story would be, but it wasn't. No, it's actually a NASA story, and NASA has 3 1-foot cube robots that have all of these different attachments, and they're going to the space station to assist our astronauts to free them up. And when I went to space camp, y'all, December, January, February, March, April, 5 months ago today that I went to space camp, y'all, the busiest people in space camp were the mission specialists, okay? Running around doing pretend experiments, but they were the busiest people. And I could see where a helper robot would help that position out. And, you know, free them up from doing mundane tasks like keeping up with where the tools are, different things. So the sphere is being replaced. It's a round helper robot that's there now, and it's going to be replaced by these robot bees. How cool is that, though, y'all? I'm like, I know the mission specialists will definitely appreciate it. So yeah, that's it, y'all. It's a foggy morning here in Nashville, so I'm going to 3 and 6 it and get to work.
A few moments later.
Thank you so much for watching. As always, no fear and no regrets. You're awesome. I'll see you tomorrow. Another one bites the dust, and another one goes.